please place it under the seat in front of you. This helps us to expedite the boarding process. If you were putting two bags in overhead bins, it takes longer, so...
Hi, my name is Tanya, and welcome to our channel. If you're just joining us, we're so glad that you're with us on our journey. If you're returning, we thank you so much for your support. Today's adventure takes us to St. Martin's in the Caribbean.
Store to get some basic stuff, some bottled water, bananas, bread, two kinds of meat, cheese and butter, and cereal so the boys have some snack if they get hungry.
Take a guess how much that cost. We are on St. Martin Island and leave a comment how much you think that this grocery bill cost and I'll show you. Literally, I hardly bought anything. This is so cute. I love this little coffee nook. Anyways, I hardly bought anything, but at least we have some snack food and it'll be cheaper than going out to a restaurant if the kids get hungry for a sandwich or a banana or cereal. So it's not a cheap island.
We had a long journey getting to St. Martin's from Chicago O'Hare Airport. So we found a restaurant across the street from our Airbnb and we headed out for a quick bite to eat and a brief look around, and then we were excited to get started with our vacation the next day, so we headed to bed early. $49.47 is the receipt reveal. Stay with us to find out how our adventures in St. Martin continue. Thanks for being with us. Take care. Bye-bye.